Hey everybody, this is Jason here from Ketamine Academy, and I just want to take a few minutes and tell you a little bit about what the Ketamine Academy course is not about. One of the things that I wanted to mention is that this is not a course for getting rich quick. It's not a course that's going to show you how to make a ton of money and create some sort of a clinic that's an ATM and you can just take as much cash out of it as you want and not have to do very much work, little to no work. That's exactly the opposite of what this course is. This course is going to show you how to start your own business. And just like any other business, whether it be a medical clinic or not, it takes work, especially in the beginning. You have to treat the business like it's your little baby. You have to really give it all the attention that it needs. It takes a lot of work to get things off the ground, and then it takes work to continuously market your clinic and be able to grow your clinic. And so this is definitely not some sort of get rich quick scheme. If you are interested in that type of program, there are thousands of online courses and internet marketers that will gladly take your money and tell you that you're going to be able to get rich for doing little to no work, and it's 100% passive. That is not the case with ketamine clinics whatsoever. So I actually recommend that all my providers who take this course work in their clinic for at least the first 6, 9 months, even a year, to work out all the kinks, grow their business, and then if they want to step back and reap the benefits of all that hard work they put in the many months leading up to that point. Owning a ketamine clinic is definitely one of the best things I've ever done for not only my freedom, but my financial well-being. It is definitely something that takes a lot of work though, and it's going to take a time commitment up front, and during the initial months you're going to have to spend a lot of time learning things that you've never learned before. You definitely don't learn this kind of stuff in anesthesia school or medical school. You just don't learn how to start a practice. You don't learn how to market a practice. And so these are kind of some of the things that we go over in the course, and these are the things you're going to have to continuously work on as you're growing your own clinic. This is a real business plan. It's going to teach you how to work hard to grow a practice and help patients, and in the long term be able to make some good money and then have the ability to have the freedom to do with your schedule whatever you like. And so if this sounds like something that might be interesting to you, you're going to want to go to ketamineacademy.com and click on the enroll in free trial button that you'll see right there on the website. And once you do that, you'll be able to log in as a student. You'll get to see the full outline. I've also unlocked several sections of the course for you, so you get to view as a student what would be in the course. Thanks for watching this, and we'll see you guys later.